This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who has heard that there's a new, very sensitive test for measuring minimal residual disease, MRD, that can be used with a blood sample. The first answer to this question is that that is correct. There is a new blood test, and it's called BloodFlow, is the name of this test. And this is a test that has been developed by a team at the University of Pamplona in Spain, and the team is led by Dr. Bruno Paiva. And he came up with a very clever idea where he takes the blood sample and then he concentrates the number of myeloma cells using immunomagnetic beads. So he passes the blood through a column with immunomagnetic beads, which captures and concentrates the myeloma cells. And when you do this first, it allows you to have a much more sensitive test for measuring the number of the myeloma cells in the blood. The bottom line here is that the sensitivity is remarkably good. One can detect the presence or absence of like 0 or 1 out of 100 million cells. So if you look at 100 million cells, you can see there's no myeloma or maybe 1 or 2 myeloma cells. And so this level of sensitivity at 10 to the minus 8 is actually unheard of. And so using a blood test, this MRD testing, I think will really make a major difference in the way that we assess the ability to look at minimal residual disease. And as a starting point, if patients have a negative result with this new, very sensitive technique, do they do better than those that are positive? And obviously what turned out to be very impressive is that patients who have a negative result with this very sensitive test have really markedly prolonged remission versus those who have a positive result. And so it looks like moving forward, this will be an ultrasensitive method that can be used for periodic assessment in the blood to really precisely monitor disease status and make recommendations about ongoing care, perhaps to change the treatment, to stop the treatment, to use new therapy. And so really a powerful new sensitive technique that I think will be widely applied.